Sudden roar, the woman's gesture, the fall of a body, shrieking people. Only later did he realize that he had seen a man dying. And soon afterwards, Paris was blown up.